product of how games are designed to change as a player gains experience. These design features called game mechanics and game dynamics keep online games in this magical realm of just challenging enough and continually rewarding and fun. But more importantly, they are designed to produce an emotional response that is very consistent with the tenets of positive psychology. Namely, these games evoke positive emotions, a sense of mastery, and accomplishment. Jesse Schell at Carnegie Mellon, he speaks of the coming game-pocalypse, whereby every activity of daily living will be tracked and incorporated into subtly